Hey guys, I got two telescopes out today. It's not like really clear night, but I can get few hours before the clouds come out. So that's why I got both the telescopes. Actually, this telescope, I don't know if I can use the telescope yet. This is the first time I'm trying the Hotek field flattener on the telescope. I was using so far the Explore Scientific 0.7x reducer. So I removed that and I just put a field flattener there, the Hotek field flattener. And I put the monochrome camera with the off-axis guider. On the big telescope with the C14 Hyperstar, I have a color camera. I wanted to use the Optolong L-Enhance filter and the Baader IR UV cut filter. Maybe a little bit time for each. The picture I want to take today is Leo Triplet. It's actually three galaxies together. Beautiful sight to watch. Actually, you can use the binoculars. They are bright enough to see, but you really see just like a cloud with no stars. That's how they look like. I started taking 30-second exposures using the Baader IR UV filter on the C14 Hyperstar. For 30 seconds, the signal is pretty good. I was putting gain equal to zero, which is the highest dynamic range. Someone was asking me, how do you cool the ZWO-071 camera? So you can't cool this camera like minus 20 right away. You have to do like, you know, 0 degrees and put like 10 minutes. Cool it down and then make it like minus 5, put like another 10 minutes. You have to do that step by step. The signal for L-Enhance filter is actually very low. The clouds came in and I had to stop the session after some time, but the picture came out okay. If you are new to this channel and if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, click on the subscribe button and the notifications button. Thank you for watching.